call because he's looking over here. So before you send him. I like how he's working. You see how he's problem solving there? So now walking back. He's out of center point, he's frustrated, so help him. So at this point, you see that he's frustrated, so help him through it. There's nothing that says you can't help your dog. You just can't touch anything. Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
I want you to reward him the second you say touch, and I want you to reward him right underneath, because you're saying touch, but you're not rewarding the action of him touching.
Yes.
But let's try to reward it closer to the center. Yep, perfect.
Yes. Yes.
Perfect. The only thing I would change that time is you knew where it was and you said yes right away without me really giving you an alert.
Okay. Yes.
So I want you to, and we're still in the learning phase, right?
Right.
Which is still good that we're
timing teaching. Timing is everything.
Timing
is off.
But that's okay. You know, we're still good. We're teaching him something new. We're teaching him something up high. So that's okay. But we're going to need to get to the point where we need to trust him and be like, okay, right there. He sniffs underneath it. He stays there. He looks at you, say yes, and then reward. But we're going to prolong that alert.
Okay.
Make sense?
Yes.
Because in a trial, you're going to need that.
You're going to build duration at that point.